ali to on tako stal, kot da ne bi stalo tega.
Kje da pa je?
Dva testa. Zdaj pa zdaj previje, če polno, no? Ne se kaj da rubno živ. Sem malo zelen pokravč gor, ampak vse en. To bo nekaj spit zdaj, ej, s tem jajcem. Ja? Ne, ne. Ne si snil, del sem ti rekel, no. Kva snimaš, ali kva?
Ja.
Captain Blotch is the camera on, or what?
Yes, all the time.
I don't believe this, hey. I didn't salute the Erzel lovers all over the world, hey. I salute you all, thanks for coming to our channel, for visiting us, for being with us, for your comments. And this is the channel where you can see crazy flights with two crazy brothers from Slovenia. Now, just a minute ago... What are you doing, Captain Blush? Yeah, what? No. Talk to the viewers, hey. Talk to the viewers while I'm assembling this plane. Now, just a minute ago, we were trying to do the maiden flight with that great...
Oh yeah, great, yeah, yeah.
Quantum biplane.
A piece of shit.
Quantum biplane, and we must say that nothing happened because show grabbed the camera, Captain.
We Rush, have,
and I will prepare this another crazy plane.
I have disassembled the EDF, and yeah, look what happened.
No way can you see something like that.
Look at this.
Yeah.
This is what happened.
This was all fabric adjusted, and look what happened.
This EDF unit is scrap. We can save the ESC, we can just solder new wires and the engine is okay, but the blades, it is just fried. It is over. This is the end. You can grab my hand and go to bed.
Now for the second flight of the day, we're going to test another crazy planes. Now viewers know by now that often, now I mean, we are flying mostly scale planes and warbirds because we love them so much, but sometimes we fly crazy planes and you can see what happens when you're flying crazy planes, hey. There is not always a flight. Oh yeah, I forgot my hat. Since this is the Messerschmitt, I must have the good hat and I will just adjust these rubbers. And I will show the viewers this magnificent bird. Now, a few days ago, we were showing and talking about 3D printed planes because they are so famous now in the world and we must try at least one and we will test the iconic Messerschmitt from the warbird from the Second World War. Now, what to tell about this bird? Now, it looks great. It is a small wingspan. And I think that this baby will be fast because this plane is using the electronic from the Jurafly EF extra.
What is this EF?
That's
extra fast, extra fast.
Plane. No, you write it EF extra plane. Now from that plane is the electronics.
Ah, I know what EF stands for.
I don't know.
What. Extra fast.
Or maybe
and extremely, extremely fast.
This
extra.
Will be also extra fast. This plane. Now show it to the viewers once again. While this baby is still in one piece. Now it is quite heavy. I must tell this, and it will run on 3-cell battery, 2700 hour famous. Now if you put the battery all the way to the front, you have on the wing a little arm that holds the battery in the position. And I will just show you, I have spotted this, our famous G spots, and with the battery all the way to the front, look at this, look, the perfect G spot. Now they recommend that for the first flight you have a little nose heavy plane, but hey, I will go with this, whatever happens, hey, we have one plane and one chance, and I hope that we will do some filming, because I don't know how Captain Blush will film this, because I think that this baby will be fast, eh? I know that I will
there
fly,
is not going
I'm
to be,
just questioning
there
the
is not going
right
to
now,
be
eh?
A lot of zooming, but...
I will try to fly slowly. Now, the company that produces these planes, they recommend that you use... They don't say nothing about the travels, you leave the 100% travels, and they recommend that for the first time before on the first flight when you will have to trim your plane, you are just using 80% expo on all the travels, and on the second flight you are using 60% expo, and with that expos you will manage to fly this plane. Now I have set it double rates already on the plane, and I will just decide in the air what to use.
Decide
in the air which travels to use. I will just pre-flight check if everything is working okay. Now these are the full travels. If you are just using Expo, don't forget that you still have the full travels of the plane, just a little more to the end of the movement of the stick. So this is it, Captain Blush. Enough of screwing around. I will just check if the engine is working.
Oh, yeah.
I just wonder what this will be. I think that I will just toss it like this. Hmm?
Uh-huh.
What do you say, Captain Blush?
Yes.
I don't think that I will... Should I hand launch like this? I won't. Because I think that it has thrust enough that it will take off like this. Now, are you ready, Captain Blush, for the best flight? And I think that this will be the only flight of today. Because that sad plane is there.
He is on its back.
Waiting for I don't know what.
Waiting for the storm to come.
Yeah. So this is it, Captain Blush, so help me God. Now will this be the maiden flight or the maiden crash?
Who God hell knows?
Who the hell knows if you don't try, but we must try it at least once. Now I will show it again to the viewers while the baby is still in one piece. Because I just wonder how the landing will look with this. I think that I will break
you have to land it in the high grass.
Now in the high grass I will crash it, eh? Now are you ready, Captain?
You're going to crash it anyway.
No, you have to be fast filming because
fast,
it's
yes.
A fast bird. Hey. Okay?
Okay.
Oh Jesus Christ, eh.
Are you going to grab it like this?
Should I or what?
I throw my Swiss plane like this.
What?
From here.
You will crack it, hey.
Oh, yeah.
This is the printed plane, Captain Blush.
It's not wooden plane.
This is not the wooden plane.
Okay, grab it like this,
maybe
yes.
Like this?
Yes.
Okay, are you ready?
I'm ready. I was born ready.
Jesus Christ, hey.
Oof.
Now I must say that the 80% Expo is enough, Captain Blush, but it feels, oh, it's touchy like crazy, hey, it does feel, oh, look at this, oh, a little trimming of the elevator.
I can't even see it, eh, where is it?
See it?
No, here it is.
I will come.
This is going to be my worst video.
You see it now?
Yes, I can barely see it now. It's really hard to follow.
Oh, it doesn't fly so bad. Look at this, hey. But quite fast, motherfucker. Look at this.
Hey, watch your language.
Do you see it?
It is so hard because of the sun on that side.
I will come slowly and gently for the viewers. Look at this. You see it?
Yes, I can.
It doesn't fly so bad, I must tell to the viewers, but it is still touchy. And it feels still a little...
Oh, this is the hardest plane to film I have ever filmed.
Well, we knew that before we were filming this. But we must show to the viewers 3D printed plane, look at this. I'm using only 20% throttle, now look at this, hey.
Time remaining, 2 minutes.
There is no other trimming needed except the elevator. Now I will try one fast flyby for the viewers. Are you ready?
Yes. Oh. Oh, it's so fast. Whoa.
Look at this.
It is so fast.
You don't have to zoom too much on the high speed, Captain Blush.
Whoa.
Look at this, a magnificent plane, I must say, look!
Oh. This was almost the end.
Well, it is hard to see this plane because it is small, but it flies like a charm. Look at this. I will make a little flyby for the viewers. Oh, I'm quite impressed, Captain Lush. Really, really, I can recommend this plane to the viewers. Look at this. Now I'm just wondering about the landing.
30 seconds.
One more for the viewers. This is it.
Mm-hmm.
Look at this.
It's too fast for filming, eh? Now do the landing, because my arms are going to fall off. Oh, I think that the prop broke.
Hey! We have a spare props for this, it doesn't matter, but the landing was perfect, I must say that.
The perfect was landing because it is hard to land the plane that is not nitro, because on the nitro you can set the prop that it doesn't goes vertical.
But we have a lot of props at home for this. I have ordered 5 or maybe more, but the landing was perfect, I must say. Hey, Captain Blush, we can't say that the landing wasn't good. Hey,
it was good.
Do you know what the problem was?
The ESC has no brake.
Hey, maybe we should, this doesn't have the brake. Now it will be recommendable that you have a brake on this ESC, and then if it will stay like this, you will break it on the landing, hey. But this was spinning all the way. What?
Visitors?
Okay,
do it.
No, it doesn't matter. I will just... What? I will grab this in my hand.
Yes, okay.
I will grab this time.
Be quick.
Because, hey, maybe I have wrong the prop. It doesn't matter. I must still tell to the viewers, look at this magnificent plane, that this is really, really fast plane. And it flies really, really great. I must tell this.
Yes.
The recommendation for the 80% is more than enough. I wasn't using the 60, that would be just crazy. I don't think that I would be able to handle this baby on a 60% expo. 80% expo is more than enough, and this plane flies just great. I must tell to the viewers. Very fast and very funny.
Okay.
I will just change the prop and that's it. Hey, if you're going flying with this, just take one.
A bag of props.
And maybe you won't break it every time. It's obvious you won't break it every time. But hey.
This is it.
If it is just turned down, then you will break it. So
yes.
This is it, Captain Blush. I will say hi to all the viewers and subscribers all over the world. Thanks for visiting our channel. I will just grab it like this. Now today you have seen the 3D printed Messerschmitt. That we said that we will present you one. Maybe we have the lighting at home, I don't know when we will assemble that, but for now this will be enough. And what to say about this plane, the final conclusion, well, I can recommend this baby to the viewers, really can. Really funny plane, it flies really well, and the CG of this bird, like I said, just put the battery all the way to the front, and the CG for this plane will be perfect. A little nose light, just a little elevator trimming, and that was it. Oh, at least one flight today, Captain Blush.
Yes.
So this is it.
Yes.
Pilot Robert and Captain Blush signing off for Slovenia with the beautiful, beautiful 3D lab printed BF109. I think that this is the F version, because you have an F and H version. The F is the smaller one. We are having the smaller one. You can actually buy this baby a little bigger than this, but with the same electronics inside. So this is it, Captain Blush.
Yes.
Pilot Robert and Captain Blush signing off from Slovenia. Now cut the camera off.